to waste another moment. Amit will find you.
One thing at a time, please.
The souls of those judged unworthy, and that is her cursed mark on your hands.
Dear, it seems we're not the first adventurers to come this way.
Again.
We should go. Quickly. Demons can afford patience. As long as you are marked, Ahmet will hunt you.
Run, little gods! Spend your last few hours chasing a dead dream. But I will return to rule this kingdom, and you cannot stop me!
Coward, we will stop you!
Seth's magic has blocked the way into the temple. We will not be able to stop him unless we can find a way back inside.
So how do we stop him?
We need Osiris. Only he can help us enter the temple, and only his power can stand against Seth.
This was my father's shrine. It's been desecrated.
Do not give in to despair, my son. Osiris, we will restore your throne, but we need your divine help. Guide us.
Not exactly the guidance I'd hope for.
Place what we find upon the shrine, and we can begin to restore his power.
One step closer to my father's murderer.
That piece fell right into our laps. I don't expect the next one to come so easy.
Those smaller statues bear the glyphs of Osiris as well.
Yes. With that first fragment in place, his statues can offer us guidance. We need only to raise the staff. That tomb over there, Osiris has shown us the way.
Well then, let's go exploring.
Thank you.
These spheres bear the same glyphs of Osiris. The staff should affect them as well.
Since you will not bow to me, as Kepri did, then my spirits will devour your flesh!